it will be considered by the leadership, because if you look at it right now, even the administration ticket seems to be confused because you have a regional party and now they have to align with the national parties,
right?
And each national party has its own set of candidates, like the NP has its own, PDP has its own. So how will it look in front of the electorate? It'll be confusing.
Yeah.
Well, at least the Liberal Party, at least maliwanag, ito na lang. Ngayon, kung pag-uusapan na kung mag-adapt ng guest candidate, depends. It depends on the leadership if it feels that it would help the party. But right now, I think in terms of branding, at least pwede namin sabihin, ito yung opposition.